Are you ready to be entertained?
We are ready!
Let's see who's first up tonight.
My name is Lisette Krol, and I'm from Venezuela, and I live in County Meath. I live with my fiancé. He's from Trim. I met him in my class, so I definitely took advantage. Of course, he proposed in a Trim castle. It was sunrise, and then he said, I told my friend Marcus the day I met you that I was going to marry you. And I was like, oh, I cried. Well, to me, it's like a dream. Like, to be a woman and be fierce and powerful, how can you not feel empowered? 50,000 euros right now would be an amazing help for my business and for my life. That way I would be able to see my mom again. I sometimes don't even know how she did it when we were young, especially with all the things happening in our country, and she's just a fighter. So I would just love to show her how successful I am. Sorry. I know she's very proud of me already, so. And that's it.
Now, who do you have with you today?
I have my fiance. And I have my friends as well. They're over there.
Very nice. How long have you been engaged?
Since December. I almost answered something else. Since December.
Okay, are you ready to perform?
Yeah, I'm ready.
I'm so excited. Good luck. Put your hands together for Lisette. I got a bit of a fright there at the end. Are you able to breathe?
Yeah, kind of.
Your strength and conditioning is unreal. Like, seriously, like, the pole is moving.
Lyra, what did you think?
As Aston says, with your body, the condition you're in, and what you put yourself through, your dedication obviously is there from what we can see.
George, is this your kind of thing?
Well, you know, I've seen this amazing video with FKA Twigs where she does the thing on the pole. So poles, it's not a bad thing anymore. It's considered quite sort of graceful and sexy now. So it was beautiful.
Thank you. The strength that it takes. I have huge respect for what you just did.
Thank you.
And Jedra, what did you think of Lisette?
You're like a goddess up there, and I feel like this is so empowering and it's a strong
And woman. She's got a lipstick on, here I come, da-da-da.
Do you think that Lisette deserves to go through to the semi-finals? Yes or no? It's time now to lock in your votes. You're going to need at least 3 yeses from our judges to make it through. I'm going to offer you a cash deal of €1,000 to leave immediately. If you take the deal, it's game over. If you turn it down, it's all about the votes. Are you going to take the deal or are you going to take a chance?
I'm going to take a chance.
Let's reveal the results on the tower. Jedford gave a yes. There you go. Do we have another yes? There you go, George. Now you need one more yes to get through to the semi-finals. Is that up there for you? Oh, five yeses! Which means you're going straight through. Congratulations.
Thank you so much, that's amazing.
You are so beautiful, Lisette, and you were balletic in the air.
Thank you so much. You bought the sexy fire woman, and I was like, this is one woman, I'm here for it. I want to be her best friend. Count me in, Bird.
You are beautiful. Best friend too.
Let's hear it for Lisette, everybody.
I think I made the right decision to not take the deal, and I'm very happy, and I'm so excited to perform the next routine, so woo-hoo, super happy.